Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Dark Souls 3, and we're going to be taking on the dragon. Help my friends beat the first time through with the dragon. On New Game Plus 4, I'm just on regular New Game Plus, so we'll just go from there. And then we got a New Game Plus 6 to do, so we'll go from there. I don't have him. All right, let's do this. Tears of denial. Right, I'm jumping in. I can just spam it with sunlight spears to the face because I have so much more Estus this time. And I missed. He keeps moving. No, it's not. It's weaker, but it's not like a crazy amount weaker. I don't know why. Josh, did you have... You were really late with that, Josh. I'm like sucking it up now. It's doing so good. Now I'm just like... You got time. Oh, he's going into the lasers. Oh my god. They're so OP. It's magic and physical. Physical. Because there's two of them. One of them does magic and one of them does physical. I guess he also does some fire, but it's mostly. Yeah, we are. He's comboing into that bullshit beam that keeps hitting me. I wish you could. Yeah, but Josh just died. I've got you. We're both healing. Okay. He's shooting his fire at me, so you're good. Came for me, you're good. Oh no. We know what. Oh hey, he didn't do it. He did fire. He's going ham. Hey, no. I would have too. I hate when he keeps going ham. I think it's lasers now. No, maybe not. No. You know, for as bad of an attempt as this was, we have been pretty far down. Better be far enough away. Oh, I am. Okay. I'm sure. Chaos Bed Vestige. No, I didn't want to heal! That's not what I wanted. I will tell you though, Josh, or Joe, Pyromancy is awful in the DLC. Yup. I can heal you, Troy. Oh, you can heal yourself. That's what I did. Because Pyromancy was awful. Okay, well, tears are gone. Oh! Well, it's gonna take us 2 tries. It was like a fifth. Okay, so first attempt wasn't perfect. Didn't go too well, but I guess this time I forgot the tiers because I was already down there because from completing the last one. So all tiers right here. And then we'll. That'll save us some time, and I would think that this attempt will be it. I think it'll be. It'll pretty much be over after this. I don't think there's any chance it makes it past this fight. This time I saved a little FP by putting on Tears of Denial and then resting at the bonfire. Yep, it leaves your tears on. Just if you're the host, I don't think it'd work for you guys. Josh, where's your sign? Wish I had a better weapon than the stupid raw storage straight sword. I kind of want to respec and use the doors. No one's gonna use them. They take 50 strength, I think. Do they? Know what they take? No, 45. You get it from a boss. You get it from a boss in the DLC, so you won't have it yet, but Seething Chaos is pretty good against. It's not good against players, but it's good against, like, the PvE. Josh! Been any good April Fool's jokes? It boosts your spell damage by like 12 or 13% or something like that. No. It just boosts your. Yeah. All right, I'm going in. Do what? I got it. Oh, hey, look, my souls are right here when I fall down. That's nice. Touching tips. That's all he needed to hear. Oh my gosh, what?
coming.
Oh my gosh. Okay, he's jumping back. I got it. That's kinda good. If you have like black flame, that's pretty good. Yeah, it's pretty good at like... The dragon helped us by jumping all the way to the other side of the map. Going ham, or is that... I don't know, that's just the combo swing. He's... Oh, he went for me, kind of. That was almost really close. Oh, now there's the lasers. Okay, he jumped to the other side of the map. Ow! This is gonna be so awful when we gotta do this new game plus 6. Okay, he's stage 2 now. Going ham! Oh my gosh, he knocked my tears off. Oh god! No. Gay fire attack! Oh, hurry up! I can't stop, Droid. I got you. Turn around. I hate when he goes ham, it's so annoying. I'm gonna heal. Oh gosh, I chose a horrible time to heal. We'll just place our signs right in front of the door for the boss. I think that's the best place to put them. Gosh, don't die on us again! He's going ham at you! And he missed you. I can't believe it. I have a ton. So just let me know. Well, I guess I don't have a ton. I have enough. Here's the part where he just goes ham for the next minute. Oh, he hit me. Okay, well, tears are gone. Oh, God. Okay, tears. Oh, heal Troy. Here, Troy, stop running. We're so close. I couldn't. Yeah, there it is. It's all at Troy. Get him, Josh. Wait, we bled him out! we staggered him! Yeah! Neither did I. Whee! I got like 500k souls from that. Oh my gosh. Yep. Alrighty, guys. There it is. Fully completed. Light the bonfire. Dragon down. Now, all we've got is Slave Knight Gale left, and so we'll take that on either in the next episode, or maybe I'll have another episode where I go over... possibly going over stuff that I missed. But other than that, I'm going to call it an episode. I'll use these souls to level up, but we're going to be helping other people with bosses. So I think I'm going to hold off and save up some souls and see how it goes, because I'm not going to fight Gale before we complete most of those bosses. So no big deal. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace out, guys.